crazy Cunner coming at you from Algonquin Park. And we got a brew review here. I figure it's the only suitable thing to drink when you got a trailer to stay in. It's kind of like a trailer park, but you know, it's a campground. So we got Freedom 35 from the heart of the park, Trailer Park Boys Lager. It's 5%. It's a lager. And that's all I really got to say about that. Yep. So, Corey, Trevor, Smokes, let's go.